Mojang just did a very controversial thing. In the next update, they're making it so nether mobs spawn at light level 7 instead of 11, which nerfs portal-based mob farms. They also asked for feedback on this change. Now, I'm not a genius, but I'm pretty sure that the feedback will just be people telling them to undo the change. Either that, or people telling them to lower the light level by 1 instead of 4, so the farms aren't entirely nerfed.